My name is Betty Asanamay. I don't sit at home and let life pass me by. I live an active, positive life, fulfilling my God-given potential. Having my own transportation will broaden the quality of life I live. I use MARTA, Metropolitan Atlanta Rapid Transit Authority Mobility Bus, for most of my transportation needs. Less frequently, I use MARTA's fixed route bus system and train. I would love to visit family members and friends, but because they live outside of MARTA's traveling area, my social contact is limited. I am excluded from participating in some activities in my faith community also. I have enrolled in microenterprise training programs with the intent of establishing a home-based business. Although I have explored placing my products, greeting cards, children's books, etc. online, there still exists untapped local markets I could reach by having reliable, dependable transportation. I have served on the board of several nonprofit organizations whose mission is to connect people with disabilities to program, resources, and services for achieving inclusion and independent living, one of which I am still a board member. To be a more effective board member, I'd like to enroll in disability law courses. Participate in recreation and culture activities poses a mobility challenge to me. I enjoy going to theaters and movies, etc., a number of which are beyond MARTA service area, so I find myself missing out on these various pleasures in life. I use my power chair for traveling in my neighborhood. I like my neighborhood and appreciate the relationship I share with the mayor and city council members. We are working to achieve an accessible, pedestrian-friendly community. My deepest aspiration is to help the 50 million plus people with disabilities contribute their untapped gifts, abilities, talents, experiences, and skills to keep America beautiful.
Okay.